Now we come to popliteal fossa. Popliteal fossa is a diamond-shaped space at the back of the knee joint, back of posterior one-third of the thigh, and back of upper part of back of leg. Its boundaries are: upper lateral boundary is formed by the biceps femoris muscle, upper medial boundary is formed by the semitendinosus, deep to which is semimembranosus. In addition, there is also sartorius, gracilis, and part of adductor magnus. The lower and lateral boundary is formed by the lateral head of gastrocnemius, supplemented by the plantaris. Medial side is the medial head of gastrocnemius. The roof is formed by the skin superficial fascia. The superficial fascia contains this important vein, which is the short saphenous vein, and which drains into the popliteal vein. The floor is formed by the popliteal surface of femur, back of knee joint with the oblique popliteal ligament, and the popliteus muscle covered by the popliteal fascia.